Welcome to the performance.
Really, it's so closed, I can
eat. Nevertheless.
Thank you. I'd like that. Good night.
Good night, Anne. I'm sorry, I'd better get back. I've got to, I've got to find out, Emma.
Yes, of course.
Well, perhaps Yukio leaded it. Taking pleasure in doing what would have been done to him. And then he thought, this was too good an opportunity to miss. There was one he didn't know about, though.
Going to take them home with her so I can come up to the inquest, and then I must keep working. I feel I must work.
I think you're right.
Do you? Thank you. That's so nice.
Too choosy, too hesitant. Too lazy, too busy.
Hesitant?
Yes. Well, sometimes. Isn't everyone?
I'm not.
You've been quick, Step Morse.
Surprised?
Well, you find the music a pain. Where did you learn?
Here, Oxford, College Hops.
Of course. You're such, educated yet.
Listen, I ought to explain. Technically, I'm on duty tonight, or I might have been more...
More what?
More organized with invitations.
I'm sorry, I can't get a clear picture.
But you saw her take the standard dose before she went to sleep?
Yes, I poured her a glass of water.
Thank you. That's the end of the interrogation. But if you do remember any more details, just call me. Call me anyway.
Won't you get into hot water for this? You're supposed to be working.
I'm a detective. Detectives think, mainly. Today, I choose to do my thinking lying down.
So what do we do now?
I wish you good luck.
I usually get a kiss when people wish me luck. The first time I saw you, you were kissing Maureen.
Under protest.
Thank you. It was a lovely evening.
Thank you. Perhaps,
well, you've got my number. Good night.
Just call me Morse.
All right, Morse. My mother is my mother, and I love her very much. But my father, my real father, he died when I was 3. Ted Brooks is my stepfather, and I don't like him at all. He couldn't bear it that I wasn't his. When I got a few GCSEs, well, he never got anything, of course. He did that, knocking me against a cooker.
Are we going to have room service or go down to dinner?
I thought perhaps both.
I'd almost given up on you. You'd better come in. Sir. Thank you.